Hi, my name is Richard Hume. I'm a personal trainer and founder of ChallengeChaser.com. Today I'm going to take you through a short series of videos to help you achieve your latest fitness needs. In today's video, we're going to talk about how to get slim legs. We're going to focus on three very simple exercises. And in order to get anything slimmer, it's all about repetitions, not how much weight you're carrying. You actually want to be as light as you possibly can, i.e. just working on your own body weight. The first exercise, we're going to start at the bottom of your leg, is very simply the calf raises, okay? This is just going to help tone up and make your calves smaller. If we were to use weights whilst we were doing this, then you'd potentially make your calves bigger, but that's not the aim of today. Very simply, you want your feet as close as you possibly can without losing your balance. With your feet right next to one another, it's very easy to then lose balance. Very simply, just come onto tiptoes and then back down again. If you need to hold on to something ahead of you, by all means do, but hopefully you can just do this off your own back. The second exercise is a variation of the lunge. We're going to do a standard lunge to start with, and then we're going to change it around a little bit. First of all, you have your feet relatively close together, but so you have a nice firm base. Starting with your left leg, you're going to take a nice long stride out ahead of you, taking your back leg slowly to the floor. From there, you're going to return back to your starting position, and then you're going to come out to the side. This just changes the angle of the muscles that are working, and then you're going to go out to the back. Okay, and returning back to the starting position after each one. You obviously then do this with the other leg, and you do the rotation as many times as you feel you can do. The third and final exercise is what we call the sumo squat. So, you would normally have your feet shoulder width apart. Here you want your feet shoulder width apart, and the same again. Have your feet pointed slightly outwards, have your elbows up in the air, so you've almost got your arms crossed away from your body, and you're then just going to squat down towards the floor and back up again. Exactly the same principle on any normal squat you would do. Don't let your knees go beyond the line of your toes, and you want to go as far down as you feel comfortable, no deeper really than 90 degrees or a little bit beyond. Very simple exercise, really helps work on your bottom and also your inner thighs. These three exercises will help you get slim legs.